goes in a gut block. The only problem is she's got a big cow with her. Probably won't get him away from her. Maybe if I bull grunt down to him, maybe I'll get him.
Whoa.
I got me a 50-inch bull moose coming.
He just got my wind.
What?
Let me see your glass.
Big bull moose up in the cut block here. We're on a logging slash. Drove the Tonka toy down. It's about 400 yards up there. We're gonna go see if we can make a play on him.
Thank you.
is here. I didn't even know the big one is here. The littler one, the one we originally stalked, is right there. And then we hear this god-awful noise. And here comes this monster, this Gager bull right there.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Pull that out of there. Oh. That's too bad he broke that off. That's a good second bull moose there, stud dog.
Oh. Oh. I know. Dad was trying to get me to shoot all these little ones. See a two-pointer, he'd say shoot it. I wanted to hold out. I haven't shot a moose since I was about 14. This is only my second moose. I came from back over there. Logging road's over there. We got a good pack in front of us, but whoo. He was well worth it. It's a big old Gager. Something we were holding out for. Eleven on this side, nine on this side.